好啦，大家好。咁喺上一条片嗰度咧，我就教过大家一齐实测用下呢个 Grab 去叫嘢食啦。咁我今次咧就将呢个 Grab 嘅 payment 嗰度咧，就输入咗个 Transferwise 嗰张卡，咁啊试下用唔用到。咁好啦，咁首先我哋翻出去睇下点样可以将呢个卡摆入呢个 Grab 入边咧。咁好简单嘅，其实喺 payment 嗰度咧，嘅 payment method 嗰度。只要在这里输入了之后呢，那登记一些资料啦，确认那个电话send个code过来啦，你 confirm 返啦，那跟着就可以登记摆咗去㗎啦。那而呢，我亦都成功呢，那将这个成功咁将这个卡呢用咗喺我上一个 order 嗰度。好啦，我哋一起睇返。系啦，就系呢一个 order 啦。咁你见到有180匹啦，叫咗三个 item 就180匹啦。delivery fee 就系10匹啦。咁 total 咧就系190匹。咁就用咗喺我呢个 Transferwise 嘅 debit 卡呢度啦。咁好啦，咁呢个就成功咗啦。咁 Transferwise 嗰边咧，亦都会通知翻我嘅。咁啊系啦。咁就係呢個190匹啦 ，yesterday 190匹，正中間嘅呢一個 items 啦。咁話俾你聽，嗱咁通常咧用完之後咧，佢都會寫住 pending 先嘅。咁啊過幾日咧就會 confirm 噶啦。咁但係數已經扣咗噶啦，其實咁就係咁啦。咁咧如果大家冇 cash 嘅話，又有呢啲 virtual bank 嘅卡咧，即管都可以入落去呢個 Grab 嗰度啦。咁叫 order 嗰陣時候方便啲啦。咁啊唔使用香港嘅 credit 卡啦，香港 credit 卡咁就會有收 charge 啊、匯率啊都唔靚嘅。咁啲 transferwise 呢卡咧個 rate 就幾靚嘅。咁啊預先過數落去嗰個泰幣户口嗰度，咁啊俾佢慢慢扣咁就 OK 噶啦。好啦，今日係咁多。多謝曬各位收聽，咁如果中意嘅話就 like 個啦 ，share 啦，咁啊記得訂閱我嘅頻道啦，多謝曬。